The International Atomic Energy Agency, the IAEA, joins President Biden's call for unified action to ending the pandemic and building back better. Since the first months of this global outbreak, the IAEA responded to the request for help and has so far assisted to more than 300 laboratories in 130 countries with diagnostic equipment and associated accessories, as well as necessary knowledge for applying nuclear and related techniques. Our engagement during the pandemic made us realize that many of these countries did not possess even the basic capacity to deal with the outbreaks. We must be better prepared next time. And the IAEA is doing its part. Our major new zoonotic disease integrated action, ZODIAC project, builds on our decades of experience. ZODIAC is helping countries across the world to build their capacity in early detection and monitoring of pathogens to control future outbreaks and setting up a dedicated network of laboratories for this purpose. President Biden says no one person, country, or organization can do this alone. He and everybody can count on the IAEA to be part of the solution. We will not stop, not for a single minute.